Belzona 4141 is a two-component lightweight repair composite for the rebuilding of damaged vertical and overhead concrete surfaces. This concrete repair system allows a repair to be done without shuttering or formwork. One of the key factors of a Belzona application is a thorough mix of two-component materials. In this video, we demonstrate how to mix Belzona 4141. Each product package comes with the manufacturer's instructions for use. To achieve an optimal consistency, use a mechanical mixer and the bucket provided with the product. Empty the entire contents of Solidifier into the bucket. Start adding base aggregate into the Solidifier in parts to ensure a homogeneous mix. While the mixer is on, use a spatula to scrape off material to fully incorporate all the components. Continue mixing for at least 5 minutes, or at least until an even color and consistency are achieved. The mixed material is lightweight and does not absorb water or chemicals. Once the mixed material turns into a uniform gray color, it is ready for the planned application on windows, window sills, canopies, decorative moldings, roofs, walls and vertical structures,